and we will accept no outcome but victory.